idea of this project was to really see how we can make use of 3D printing technologies and virtual reality to help MSF in the design of its hospitals, so that people can actually feel or see what they will face when they are in the field beforehand.
So if you can start building training in 3D virtual environment, you'll have a greater impact of learning for whoever you expose to it. So the whole simulation learning curve, which is the new trend or acknowledged new trend, which evidence that they are more efficient than the classic way of training that we have. So definitely the 3D become for most the future.
The innovation, it's to take some things that it's existing, take it to a different angle, is the humanitarian, and use it for our realities. I'm sure that in 20 years' time, everybody will use this type of 3D printing and image in the different situations.